Yo, welcome back. This is Rocky Rootin, aka Old Timers Gaming. Hope everybody's doing great, having a good day slash night, whatever it is for you. We're back again with some Need for Speed Heat. You don't want to miss out. So do me a favor, drop that like on the video, and let's stay tuned to the end. You never know what might happen. So let's just hit the gas, get there fast. And we're going to take this right road right here. And spin it in. Couple black marks on the ground. Gotta leave our mark on the territory. Now we gotta win that race. Gotta sip up my Monster Energy. But G Fuel, if you're listening, I'm interested. So either you or Monster, if you're G Fuel or Monster, whichever wants it first, holler at me. It's a really sharp curve. Just do this, remember with that. Bridge trouble. That caused a little bit of damage. There we go. Two miles ahead of the next person. I guarantee I could probably got three if I hadn't hit that guardrail. Save me going across the finish line. Not bad at all. Should put a pretty good sized dent in the hood. Until I buckled the hood. It'll be alright. Let's get to the next one. The next one ain't gonna be no easier. So stay tuned. How you like that sunset, chat? The sunset is bright orange. Whoops, that didn't help. You know what? We're still gonna run the race whether we fix it or not. Let's go. Let's rev this engine and get it ready to go. Maybe they see the dents in my vehicle a little bit. They won't want to get near me. You know why? Cause I like to scrape a little bit of paint, chat. Just like that. I don't think that dude's happy about that. But it don't really matter, you know why? Because all is fair when you're racing. He'd do the same thing to me if he had a chance. He's speeding up, is he? I thought. Back up. Save my nitrous in this intersection right here. Call it next circle. Or next turn. Reason I went through that like that on purpose. Hey, got my car fixed. That's what the gas station's for. And now I'm gonna cruise even faster. Best part about stopping that gas here, I'm pretty sure it fills up your nitrous to max too. Come on, let's get 2 miles ahead of the next person. Let's go. How much nitrous do I have to use to get it? There we go. Not a bad race, Chet. Not mistaken, we still got one more. See, we done that one. Done that one. Time to cruise on to this one. Just a little bit faster than cruising, though. We'll just call it speed cruising. Only going 120 mile an hour. Wonder why they can't catch up. Miles ahead of the next person. Not bad. Pretty good race. But anyways, that's where we're going to come to an end for today, guys. Hope everybody's doing great, having a good day slash night, whatever it is for you. Appreciate everyone watching. As always, y'all have a good one. Peace out. And remember, drop that like on the video. Hit that notification bell on. Stay tuned. And check out some of the other videos in the playlist. As always, y'all have a good one. Peace out. Thanks for watching.